if you can actually view me on YouTube, can the judge view me on YouTube? Did the judge forget that June 20th he agreed that this was going to resolve these two cases on August 16th? Did the therapist call both of those phone numbers for this parole officer that didn't answer them? So you didn't purposely not answer either one of your phone lines to try to extend this on and hold this woman prisoner? You didn't do that?